be in touch. Okay, softly, softly approach. With the only crew I know who can speak so little and still make so much noise. But here's hoping. The key to this whole job is to forget we're attempting a career-defining heist and stay calm. Are you calm? Good, because I'm calm. What's not to be calm about? If you screw up and they see you, we're just gonna do this the old-fashioned way, you know, one dead guy at a time. Okay, do you want the good news or the bad news? Well, the good news is that they just had a record-breaking weekend, so the vault is full to bursting. And the bad news is that they've hired extra security to guard it. High risk, high gain. Just how we like it. Hey, did you try out your stun gun yet? This is going to be your best friend. It'll overload the circuits on any CCTV camera or metal detector it hits. They recover after a while. That's it. Head through the door to the staff lobby. Detectors up ahead. You'll need to find the fuse box on the side of the unit, take it out with a stun gun, and get through before it recovers. That's it. Short it. Quickly, get through. Heads up. CCTV ahead. The stun gun should disable the camera for a while. Go old school and time to run. We should get away with that one, but take out one more camera, and they'll know something's up. You can't shoot down many cameras. It's the kind of thing security tends to notice. Heads up, CCTV ahead. The stun gun should disable the camera for a while. Or go old school and time your run. Hey, before they go to the vault, today's takings are stored near where you are. It's up to you, but might be worth a detour. It's a two-room system. One of you needs to hold the access button in the security room, the other runs through and grabs the cash. Alright, that camera just went down. It'll be back online soon. And remember, if you bring down too many at the same time, they'll hit the alarm. Only one way down from here, one step at a time. I need my inhaler just listening to you. Remember, these people aren't idiots. The cash is on the cart. Don't get distracted. This is just a starter. What? Without a sound. No hassle. I like it. Okay, here we are at last, the lower level. Naturally, it's heavily guarded. Nice, straight through. You're so close. See that security checkpoint? The man trap is just beyond it. See that? That's your man trap, so pay attention. You'll have to swipe both vault key cards simultaneously at separate control panels. That unlocks the system, but even then, we can't open both the inner and the... Get everyone inside the man trap now! I can keep the first door open until you're set. Okay, so far so bueno. Push on to the vault. Ha! Looks like the guard at the vault room isn't there. Happy days! I know this is a special moment for you down there, but trust me, it's about to get a lot more special on the other side of that door. Break out the laser drill, let's do this! The lock mechanism should melt like butter. You just need to target the weak points. Don't rush. If you push the drill too hard, it'll overheat. We're not on a time limit until we're inside. And number three. Okay, right side's all done. Cold! stayed under the radar, we have a little more time here. Now, your hacker can block the security sensors while you're in the vault, but only for a while. If the system goes quiet for too long, it triggers the alarm as a failsafe. And, did I mention that if the alarm goes off in here, they'll flood the place with nerve agent? No? Okay, well, I'm mentioning it now. There's a set of lockboxes in here. Drill them if you've got the time, but I can't promise you there'll be anything good inside. Before the failsafe alarm, so make the most of it. Generators, you better have your hands.